Hey. You all right, Terrence?
Pardon? Yes. Yes, I'm fine.
I know what it's like to want to focus on everyone else when we're all in the shit. But if you need to rest...
With respect, Reverend, we all need to rest. But if we're going to make it through this, I need to do everything I can.
Don't put too much on yourself. We're all here for you. That's how we'll make it through.
I appreciate your concern. The sooner they deal with this, the better. Hope they give them hell. We think we know how to take out some of those cultists who have been causing problems around town. They're trying to trick people. We can't let that happen. We can thank Mr. Creelman for this. He's been very helpful.
When someone goes without hope for so long, it can get desperate.
Thanks again. We'd be lost without you. Come back safe and sound, Leila.
This is Officer Fred Higgins of the Redfall Police Department with an emergency broadcast for anyone still out there. The Coast Guard is planning a final evacuation effort. If you're hearing this, please come to the Danielson Shipyard.
So fast.
No!
I'm moving! I'm at
shit!
Ding!
Let's get out there and face them.
Hello. Don't forget to take care of yourself, too.
In a town overrun with blood-sucking monsters, there's only one girl who can bite back. Wow.
Thank you. got food, we got water. We can put...
I heard that.
Historical marker here.
Okay, count of three. I want you to come out where I can see you. Okay? Okay, one, two, three.
Professional soldiers. Open fire! You flagged out here!
Sun's out. As if that means anything anymore.
Let's get
there now. Just come on out. We can all go home safe and sound.
People told me it was a disease. A disease in the blood. I didn't have it, but family did. Killed all of them. I couldn't save none.
Thank you.
Coast Guard will be conducting an emergency airlift from the Samuelson shipyard. This is your last chance to evacuate.
The radio station. That's where the broadcast is coming from. There. No one else is falling for that bullshit.
can stop me. No matter how many you kill, there will always be more who will beg to join the blood trance. And eventually, so will you.
I hate this. I hate that guy. Why is he everywhere? Way better.
Come on.
smoke. The shipyard. I wondered how many people were tricked into coming here.
Shit! Still alive. Wild. First floor. Homewares, monsters, cultists.
Ugh. Hello? Don't be nervous. If you're special enough, now!
Take that, bloodsuckers!
Hon, whoever you are, you've made a mistake.
Got it. It's over, man.
Everything plugged in? Good. Let's do this. Hollow Man. A lot of us have been waiting for a chance like this for a long time. We know you see everything that happens on this island. It all belongs to you. We belong to you. You know about all the work we've been doing. For you. For the blood trance. Without the blood, we're nobodies. You hear us through it. You see us through it. Nothing can stop it. We want to be like you. So we brought you another gift today. Bring us into the trance. Show us where you are. All right. Time to get his attention, whatever you want. Don't tell us! Kill
him! Found him!
Hey! God damn it! What the hell is going on down there? Who is that? Do not let them screw this up! Get some more people in here, now!
Heard the radio lately.
Military contractors, huh? Bellwether? Goddamn bootlickers. You're like roaches. I thought we killed you all at the clinic. Somebody kill these assholes.
Please, help me.
Thank you so much.
Fire station, aren't you?
You saved me.
Think we didn't know about you?
They would have killed me.
going on?
Guess the Hollow Man's getting more blood today. Straight to the Hollow Man. Nothing you do is gonna change that. Somebody kill these assholes!
Wow.
Life has definitely improved.
Thank you.
Trying to reach the Hollow Man. Well, good. We can use this back at the fire station.
I might have a few things you can use. We're gonna need a winter coat soon. Come back safe and sound.
Hey, doing all right? Stay safe, Miss Ellison.
Told your friend you're not okay, and tell me what's wrong and why you never said you felt that way. And guess you're trying to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But I've known you too long, it hurts to watch your blue eyes fade to gray as you fade away, as you fade away.
Yeah, I'm about to fade away. Cause every time I wake up I feel like it's Monday. Something's going wrong with all the chemicals up in my brain. All of a sudden I don't look at anything the same way. Gotta build up of my thoughts sitting in an ashtray. I'm sorry that I'm so inconvenient, okay. Just let me be me and I'll stay out of your way. I can see the way you look at me, I'm such a disgrace. I never really asked to be brought into this place. You wanna love me? Well then baby I have a taste. All the highs and the lows, no, you'll never be the same. I don't really wanna hurt you, but I can't control the pain. If you're sticking by my side, maybe we could be okay. Okay, okay, maybe you could be the change I need today. I promise that I've never felt this way. I really hope that you will choose to stay through all the pain.
I know you told your friend you're not okay, and tell me what's wrong and why you never said you felt that way. Trying to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But I've known you too long, it hurts to watch your blue eyes fade to gray as you fade away. me what's wrong and why you never said you felt that way. Guess you're trying to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But I've known you too long, it hurts too.